One who loves a pure heart and who speaks with grace will have the king for a friend. Proverbs chapter 22, verse 11.